So we're on the way to meet Emmy. She just moved down here, transitioned with her boyfriend, and they're ready to settle in. Most of the stuff that we're looking at today is in Green Hills, so I'm excited for you to see these houses. So hey, once again, Green Hills is the winner. So we've got a couple houses shortlisted. Emmy fell in love with one in particular. I think that's gonna be it. We're gonna take Michael back in a couple days and see if they pull the trigger.